Thank you. talk to him about that. Harvest hour than it was before.
I want a sit down meal.
Oh, you think you want a sit down meal?
Yeah.
Yeah, put some air on.
that guy, no.
You got your plates there?
Yeah, leave the plates on there.
No, your feet got laced up.
Yeah, lace it up.
Is he laced up?
Laced up? Is he laced up?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Tell me you didn't see that on your engine.
Wasn't watching.
On the engine, didn't they, Ray? Usually you can feel them, but that being up against that tire like that, caught it, see?
Didn't let it finally.
Until it finally cut down in that tire. See, if it had broke here, when you dropped off in there, you'd have felt clunk, clunk.
It's wide to that spot right there.
Yeah.
Take it down there, and I'll bet you that's where it starts, right there. Yeah. Where that old piece of that bad rail is. Second rail down there.
I bet it's wide right here.
Of course it is.
Yeah, we got it pulled up. Not too bad.
Huh?
Not too bad.
I'm saying it's going to be... I think it's going to be the next joint before you get back to snow.
It's been pulled up. Look at that.
Right here, huh?
Yeah, when you get past there, it looks to me like it begins to. Pretty good ties along here.
It's not too bad. That ain't bad.
Though. All right, right here is where I tell you it's going to pick it up.
It's not as bad here as it is between...
Near there, it's all no good.
It's getting closer, a little tighter here.
Oh, boy.
It's not... It's wider.